It's indeed a happy Diwali for some members of the Chautala clan in Haryana. The son of former Haryana Chief Minister OP Chautala has been granted 2-week parole. The parole order came as his son Dushyant Chautala joined hands with the BJP and is set to be sworn in as the Deputy Chief Minister on Diwali. Ajay and OP Chautala have been lodged in Tihar jail after being convicted in a teacher recruitment scam.
Election model code of conduct kal khatam hua. Jail manual kehta hai ki usse pehle wo furlough pe nahi aa sakte. कोर्ट खत्म हो गया उनको फरलो मिल गई छुट्टी का 14 दिन का उनका अधिकार है